Our next film is a German movie, Das Boot, or The Boat. And it's the very exciting saga of a boat full of Nazi submariners and how, with visions of glory, they were stuffed inside cramped U-boats and fought, and mostly died, for Germany. Technically, this movie's a marvel, taking us inside the cramped quarters of a submarine here on the patrol in the Atlantic. In an effort to avoid that ship and its exploding depth charges, the submarine dives, but dives so deeply that water pressure also becomes a threat.
220 meter.
What has caused all sorts of controversy in Germany, from people who think that it's pro-Nazi in showing these young sailors as valiant warriors, and others who think it is anti-Nazi because it is so critical of the Nazi leaders who sold these young men a bill of goods, making them believe that they were going to be valiant warriors and instead use them as cannon fodder. I think this film is an interesting mix of both anti-war and pro-war attitudes, the glamour and the death. But as a movie, Das Boot is undeniably exciting. Most submarine pictures have nothing more than a few blinking lights, sonar, depth charges, and periscopes. But Das Boot actually communicates the suffocating experience of being trapped in what amounts to being an oversized cigar. The shots we get of these men running through the cramped boat quarters are unforgettable. Das Boot really caught me by surprise and entertained me.
Well, I get the impression you think it's a good movie.
Yeah.
But I think it's a lot more than a good movie. I think this is one of the best movies I've seen in a long time, and certainly the best war film I've seen, and also one of the best films at taking actual facts, documentary-style insights into a situation and blending them with the story so that we learn about all there is probably that a movie can, I had the feeling anyway, all that there is that a movie can teach me about what it would be like to be on a long tour of duty on a submarine. And the movie avoids all those war movie cliches where you have the various kinds of characters, and each one represents a different position, as all the obligatory.
Different effort in the group, the American picture.
And instead, it just gives them all these men, they have nothing in common except the fact that they have everything in common, because they're right there on the spot.
As a group, what I call European action pictures, you know, with a cast of stars, you know, financed probably through some tax shelter or something, as a group, those pictures tend to be the most boring kinds of films we run into. This film,
which has no stars,
absolutely exciting. Once you get on that boat, you're in there for the run, and it's very exciting.
I recommend it real, real highly.
Thank you.
sind ja noch Leute an Bord. Da!
Warum hat die keiner vom Schiff geholt? Verdammt nochmal! So viele Stunden!
Beide Maschinen halbe Fahrt zurück.
Beide Maschinen halbe Fahrt zurück.